If you ask me, deserters are the worst.
Over there. Heads up.
I don't give a fuck. They don't want to be here, then they don't want to be here.
They're fucking traitors. At least with scars, you know what you're getting.
Well, like I said, I don't give a fuck.
Gonna get Leah alone. This QZ is swarming.
I just need a minute to talk with her.
Are you gonna make her talk?
If I have to.
Thinking about asking for a transfer.
Ellie, cage. Another patrol.
Don't do it, man. Smelling that place will make you drop weight immediately.
Would be a good opportunity. Beat up on those fuckers. Get FaceTime with Isaac.
Shit he asked you to do to them, though. And they're fucking crying. It's rough.
I'll be fine.
All right. I'll put a word in for you.
Appreciate it.
Let me give you some advice, though.
Shoot.
Get the information and be done with it. Don't get carried away.
Depends on the scar. Am I right?
Shut. Can't take all of it.
See any more?
No. Never seen you fight like that.
How many guys did they send looking for you?
Too many.
Maybe we could head down there.
Yeah.
Thank you.
don't. All quiet. You good?
Yeah.
Now what? We gotta get through this checkpoint wall. Those buildings are on the other side.
Look around. There has to be a way over.
Let's get up to the second floor. Hey, I think it's this way. Okay, we got over. Now what?
Hey, Dina.
Yeah. Give me your hand.
Hey, that round building. It looks like the TV station from your map.
Yeah. Come on. I don't know. don't know how I would have done all this without you.
Look at you.
Shut up.
I never would have let you do this by yourself.
Oh, shit! What the fuck was that?
I ran into a trap.
A what?
Explosive traps. Watch where you're walking.
I think we gotta get down this.
Oh, shit, Ellie!
Fuck.
I'm okay. Come on.
Leah chick? What if she's gone by the time we get there?
I don't want to think about that right now.
We should put some of those tripwires up around Jackson. Might be a good way to deal with the hordes.
Yeah, that'd be smart. But we'd probably blow up some stragglers.
We'd put up signs, warning them.
What if they can't read?
We'll make drawings. You know, like a foot tripping over a wire and then big fire. I bet I could build them.
I like you.
I want it in writing.
I met this guy once, friend of Joel's. Tripwired a whole town.
How'd people get around?
It was just him.
Wait, he lived alone in an entire town?
He had trust issues.
That's bad.
Kept him alive.
It's not like you have to choose between being alive and being close to people. It's not black and white.
You take a risk, though, right?
You take a bigger risk being alone. Like,
What if he got hurt? What if he got sick?
What happens if someone else gets hurt or sick?
And with this added, you know, burden that puts you in a worse position.
Yeah, I guess that's it.
Hey, look.
What do you think it is?
Someone who wants us to feel her love. You think she's related to the wolves?
I don't know.
It's kind of fucking weird.
Holy shit. These were all shot.
Look, it's Tommy's.
Ugh. In fact, it did a number on this one.
You okay?
Yeah, sorry, it's just a smell.
He must have taken off on foot. You good to keep going?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Please.